And then they go on many responsible, child-friendly dates and eventually decide to get married after several years of loving courtship. The end.
That's your attempt at smutty fanfiction?